The celebration of life for a two-year-old who died after being pulled from a pool has been announced. The family says services for Violet Satterfield will take place at Bullard Farm and Pavilion in Sneed. That's happening Wednesday, July 24th at 6 p.m. The family requests those attending wear purple in support of Violet. For more information to send support, we have a link on our website, whnt.com.